Hello students, this is Swati Deshpande teacher. Today we'll be covering one more important topic from 5th standard scholarship math section. The questions based on numbers from 1 to 100. Very very interesting but very very simple topic. Let's begin. First question will appear on your screen. How many two digit odd numbers are there in all? Very easy and straightforward question. So answer is also very easy to arrive at. Total number of two digit number is 90. So obviously half of them will be odd, two digit odd and two digit even will be 45 and this also will be 45. That's how they add up to 90, right? So total two digit numbers is equal to 90. Out of that two digit odd they have asked in this case, so our answer is going to be 45. Okay, option 2. Let's go ahead. Next sum will appear on your screen. How many times does 9 occur in two digit numbers? In this chapter, the questions are going to be very very straightforward. They are not tricky at all. But remember, reading part has to be done with care. You should analyze what they have given. What they are asking, that and that only we should give. Okay? If you read it carefully, then you will understand what they want. Okay, so here what are they asking? How many times does 9 occur? 9 digit 9 will occur how many times in 2 digit numbers? So let's write. Here I am writing, but as you practice, you all will know this by heart. You don't have to write it at the time of examination, but right now we are in the learning process, so I am writing it. Okay, 9, two digit, mind you, only number 9 will not come because that is one digit. So we have to start from 19, then 29, 39, 49, 59, 69, 79, 89. Be careful, just don't write 99 and go ahead. 90, and all these numbers will also come because they also have 9 in them. Don't forget 98 and then 99. Here the question is not how many numbers, how many times does 9 occur. How many times 9 occur means 9 comes how many times. In number 99, 9 comes 2 times. So this number is only 1. If they would have asked how many numbers are there which contains 9, then 99 would have been 1 number. But here they are asking how many times 9 occur. So yes, 9 occurs 2 times here. So this one number will have 2 counts here. Be careful. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. So 19 times is the answer. Please be careful. Here they are not asking from 1 to 100. You need to be very very careful with the wording. They are asking two digit. If they would have asked how many times 9 occurs from numbers 1 to 100, then our answer would have been 20 because we would have added 9 also in that. Okay? Please be careful. I told you, here the questions will be straightforward. Reading part has to be done with caution. Okay? Chalo, aage badhte hain. Read the next sum which will appear on your screen. How many times does 1 occur in the numbers from 1 to 100? Isn't it easy? Very very easy for a scholarship. This is the easiest chapter I would say. But here how many times 1 occur in the numbers? So we need to count the digit 1 from 1 to 100. So 1, then 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, then 21, 31, all these numbers. 91 and 1 to 100. So 100 also will come. Now counting part is very easy. This writing part is very important. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also 11 I am counting 2 times because 1, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And this one is 21. So 21 times is the answer. Please be careful, students. Okay. Students, next question will appear on your screen. How many times does 8 occur in the numbers from 1 to 100? Unlike question number 2, what we did just now, here they are asking from 1 to 100. So again, I told you, we are practicing, so we are writing. You should know by heart. Agar practice karoge, because 8 ka pucha hai, same thing is applicable from 2 to 9. 8 ka jo answer hai, wahi 2 ka hoga, wahi 3 ka hoga, wahi 4 ka hoga. So once you know, 8 ka agar malum hai, to sab ka malum hai. So you should know, 2 digit mein, 2 to 9 digits kitne baar aate hai. 1 to 100 में कितने बार आते हैं? As you practice, you will know by heart. You don't have to even write at the time of examination. You can save time there. Okay? चल, इधर हम लोग लिख रहे हैं because we are practicing. Now here numbers are 1 to 100. Not only 2 digit, 1 to 100. So let's start. 8, then 18, then 28, 38, 48, 58, 68, 78. Be careful here. 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, here 88 and 89 and 98. You can't afford to miss even a single number here. Now count how many times 8 has occurred. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 19 and 20, so 20 times. Isn't it straightforward? Usme koi jyada intelligence hai nahi, right? Okay, chalo aage badhte hain. Next sum will appear on your screen. How many two digit numbers are there not having the digit 4? Very, very important sum. What are they asking? How many two-digit numbers are there not having digit 4? See, not having digit 4 will be many, many numbers. So, it's not literally possible for us to write all those numbers. So, whenever they ask you not having 4, not having 3, write having 4. Jo having 4 wale hai, wo thode rehte. Write them. Okay? So, let's do it. So, they are asking not having 4. So, we will write having 4. Two-digit. Means we are not supposed to take single digit 4. We should start with 14, 24, 34, 44, 54, 64, 74, 84, 94. But here 40, 41, 42, 43, 44 I have taken here. So 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. These many numbers are there. So count how many numbers are there. Here students, please be careful with the wording. They are asking how many numbers. They are not asking how many times 4 occurs or 4 does not occur. They are talking about numbers. So 44 we have to take as one number. Here 4, 4 hai, iske liye do baar nahi le sakte. Please be careful here with the wording. Okay. So 44 is one number. So how many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. In all, these are 18 numbers, right? So these are having 4. These numbers have 4. Maybe 2 times or maybe 1 time, but they are having 4 in them. So total 2 digit numbers, how many? Total 2 digit numbers. How many are there? You know by now. 90. Out of them, 18 have 4. Having 4. Having 4, how many numbers are there? 18. So, not having 4 wale kitne rahenge? If you minus, you will get 72 numbers. So 72 numbers is our answer. Imagine writing 72 numbers. Is it possible? No, we have to work smartly. So whenever they ask you how many numbers are there, not having 3, not having 6, not having 5, write having wale. And then minus from the total numbers. If they are 2 digit, you have to minus from 90. If from 1 to 100, then minus from 100. Simple, isn't it? Chalo, aage badhte hain. Next sum will appear on your screen. How many 2 digit numbers are there which are multiples of 6? Very, very easy and very, very interesting. Okay? So, multiple means table. So, since it is 6 and 2 digit numbers end with 99, some students may just calculate manually and give the answer. There is nothing wrong in that. But you should always know the smarter way of arriving at answer. Because if the number is big, if they want to twist, if they ask 3 digit, then what will you do? So you should know the way. Okay? So here I am sharing with you. 2 digit numbers puche hai, right? So take the maximum 2 digit. Maximum 2 digit number is which one? 99, right? So divide this 99 by 6. They want multiple of 6. So divide it by 6. 6 ones are 6, 3. Then here it is 9. 6 6 are 36. So answer here, remainder is not important. Quotient is important. But here 16 is not the correct answer. Total multiples up to 99 numbers are 16. Means 1 to 99. Here we are considering numbers 1 to 99. Not 10 to 99. When I take maximum 2 digit number and divide that by 6, means I am considering all the numbers from 1 to 99. But here they want multiples which are only 2 digit. In this 6 ones are 6. 1 jo number hai, 1 digit 6. That is also included. So what we need to do? We need to minus 1 because number 6 jo hai, number 6, that is 1 into 6, 6. Ye jo multiple hai, that we are trying to minus because they want only 2 digit multiples. So answer is 15. Please be careful. Okay? So here what we are doing? If they would not have asked 2 digit multiples, if they would have just asked multiples, then our answer would have been 16. But they have specifically mentioned 2 digit multiples. Means number 6 we don't want to take. So we are minusing that one multiple. So answer is 15. Very, very interesting sum. Please be careful there. Okay. Next one will appear on your screen. How many numbers not having digit 3 are there from numbers 1 to 100? I have told you, whenever they ask you any number not having, not having matlab you first need to find out having. Having 3 from 1 to 10. Having 3. Having 3 from 1 to 100. You should know, I told you, but here we will calculate. Okay? You revise this, practice this, then immediately you will know having 3 from 1 to 100, how many numbers are there? It is very well given in the book, in the form of a table. Please see that. Okay? So, having 3 from 1 to 100. So, 3, 13, 23. Then 30, 31, 32, 33. Ye jo 3 ki family hai, usko bhulna nahi hai bachche log. 36, 37, 38, 39. Then 43, 53. 63, 73, 83 or 93. Ho gaya. Abhi count karo kitne hai? Numbers. Here they are not talking about digit. Here they are talking about how many numbers having digit 3. So numbers we need to calculate. So 33 will be one number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So answer is 19 numbers are there from 1 to 100 which will have 3 in them. 33 is one number. How many times digit occur? Then our answer would have been 20. You should read the question properly in this particular chapter. Very, very carefully. What is their wording? Okay. How many times digit 3 occurs? Or how many numbers having 3? Okay, number. So 33 is one number. How many times digit 3? So 33 you have to give 2 counts. Okay.
Okay.
So 19 numbers are there. So total numbers ये having वाले हैं, right? ये हम लोगों ने having वाले निकाले हैं, right? Having 3. So total numbers from 1 to 100 कितने हैं? 1 to 100, obviously 100 numbers. So minus, I'll write here, okay? How many numbers? 100. So having 3 वाले कितने हम लोगों ने find out किए? 19. Minus करो 81. So 81 numbers are not having 3, digit 3, from 1 to 100 aise number hai, 81 numbers hai, usme 3 nahi aata. You need to be very, very careful whether they are asking how many times digit 3 has occurred or how many numbers having 3 have occurred. You need to be very careful with the wording, I repeat. Okay, with this we are through with this important and very, very small chapter. Okay, but there are questions based on this chapter, so we can't afford to ignore it at all. Okay, students, in case you like my videos, then please share them with more and more students. And in case you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please do that very, very soon, because I will be coming with the next video very soon. Till then, what are you supposed to do? Study well, and very important thing is correct. Enjoy studying. Bye.